A teenager is dead tonight after his SUV left the roadway in the 4800 block of Dryden Road in Port Arthur and slammed into a pole. Police say Christopher Jones died at the scene. The crash is still under investigation.